Okay, we'd like to ask everybody to please be quiet. Rav Mendel, bevakasha.
The Rambam finishes off with the importance of Mitzvah Chanukah, and he finishes off the last few halachas about if someone doesn't have enough money, how important it is to light the menorah. And he finishes off the last halacha, if you only have enough money for either lighting Shabbos candles or the Ner Chanukah, or Ner Beisiv, Kiddush Hayom, or you have enough money for Shabbos candles or Kiddush, for wine, for Kiddush, Ner Beisiv Kedem. So you spend the money on Shabbos candles. Mishum Shalom Beisiv, because the importance of Shalom Beis, Shadei Hashem Nimchak, why do we see it's so important to make peace in the house? Is because we see that the name of Hashem is erased, Lasa Shalom Bein Ish LeIshtei, that to make peace between a husband and his wife by a Seita, Hashem, you erase the parasha of the Seita, which has Hashem's name in it, in order to make Shalom, to make the wife mutter to the husband. God of Hashem, the Rambam finishes off, the Shalom is so great, Shekol HaTeira Nitma Lasa Shalom Ve'elom, that the whole Teira was given to make Shalom in the world, Shenem HaDrecha Dachi Noyam, the ways of Teira, ways of pleasant ways, V'chonis Nisiv Yisrael, Shalom, and all its paths are ways of peace. The Rebbe spoke about this halacha a number of times, and one of the nekudas that Rebbe spoke about is that why the Rambam is finishing off this halacha about the greatness of Shalom. But the Rambam could have chosen other places where to put in this idea how great Shalom is. Why the Rambam chooses Hilchot Chanukah? The Rebbe explains that this fits very well the idea of Chanukah. Well, the idea of Chanukah is to light up the darkness, to light Chanukah when it's dark, and not just to light up the physical darkness, but the ruchnistic darkness, which is the idea, when you take the light, and it's the idea of Shalom, which is you take two opposites and you put it together. So the menorah shows in the highest light, which that's the idea of eight, the highest levels, and it's able to light up the darkness, which is the idea of Shalom, which is going to be completed, which is when Mashiach comes, it's going to be the ultimate Shalom in the world. The beginning of Sefer Noshin, the Rambam starts off with a pasuk Teira Chacham Mekir Chayim Losser Mekshim Avis. He says in the first halacha, Kedem Matan Teira. Before Matan Teira, Haya Adam Pegei Yishu Bashuk. A person would meet a lady in the market. Imratzu Huvi He Lisa Aisa. If he wanted, they both agreed. Machnis Lebeisu Beilu Beinu Beinatzmi, and they would get married. They bring him to his house, and she would be married. Vesila the Yisha. However, Kevin Shnit Nateira, once Teira was given as Tavi Yisrael, the Edom commanded, Shim Yitzeh Ish, Lisa Yisha, if someone wants to marry a wife, Yikne Satchil of Ne'edim. He first has to make a Kenyan in front of two Edom, Ve'achachach Tila the Yisha. And then she will become his wife. Shenem Rakikach Yish Isha Ova'ila. The first has to be a Kiyikach, has to be a Kenyan.
Like everybody, it's a Zisun, to say Lechaim, to Mechazik Zayin, the Limud Aramba, Mayoimi, the Roy of the Rebbe. And for sure, now before Rosh Hashanah, all the people that are behind, or the people ahead, should be mischazek and limud Rambam, and to make sure that everybody is learning Rambam. And right now is a special day, as the Yisiyazdus from Yeshiva Stam Chetvim 124 years ago, Vemele, the Gantz Eilon, Zizno Chorom, the Rosh Hashiva, the Vipoporim, the Vipoporim,
Siva va khasimatay va leshanatay va umesuka
Siva, Bachasimataiva, Shkara Menuchani. Siva, Bachasimataiva, Lashana Teiva, Umesukot. Siva, Bachasimataiva, Lashana Teiva, Umesukot. שד רוב גם מסמיר זיין דה מייל מבסו רושיב נו דריימ מה אתה רושיב היי 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 זה פה זה שליח בוס ביקש שליח נו נו כן אתה שליח אני מוכר בוס אתה בא לכאן בסלב את הזה זוג לחיים
bring the market plan so like everything
the market there you know how it works with the real people Rabel, he's gonna come. He's coming. He said he's coming. It's bothering the person who had this.
Yeah, come.
Arbella, I just want to say, when you're talking about the Rambam, if you have a minute, I want to tell you a small story. This was about 25, Kepshin on Daled. I went, the only time I went to California for a Psachasana, I took a flight from Montreal to Chicago, Los Angeles. When I was sitting in the flight going from Chicago to Los Angeles, somebody was sitting there, and I comes in and I says, oh, Baruch Hashem, a former Reed is sitting there, a guy with a beard, and he had his face on a Hitler, a former Reed, Baruch Hashem, I don't have to sit next to who knows what, you know, it's comfortable, especially after you fly for another 3 or 4 hours,
So I was sitting next to him, and he was a little older than me at that time. And, hello, hello. As we started flying, I took out Rambam Laam, and I was... So he asked me, what was Lowenstein? What are you learning? What is this? So I told him, this is a takone from the Lubavitcher Rebbe. And so he tells me, he told me it's a name which doesn't really make a difference who the name is. It's going to make a difference, which is a descent of the Vilna Goen. The Kabbalah from the Vilna Goen, we should not learn Rambam before the age of 40. And he looks at me, I'm German, you know, so basically, you think something wrong. So, and he tell me a whole explanation. Why did he say? Because a person would make a mistake by, if you learn the Rambam, so certain halachas are not passing like the Rambam, you can make a mistake. If you already have the 40, you're more of a Goresh or a Shem Gilant, Allah halachas, you know already the whole Shem Gilant, it's okay, but... So I told him, I know, Sendiker, on Efshar, Aflu Hunderter, ain't the car from the Maran Pag, that learn the Rambam every single day, as the Tekon of the Lubavitcher Rebbe. So it's not possible. So I told him, if I'll tell you, somebody sit next right to you, I never had a COVID in my life. From a row, like gave me a whole, the whole 3 hours he like just sitting next to me was a coach for him, L'chaim. But the Kone from Rambam is, that's true story.
See, there was COVID
around them. What? It was right before Gimel Town. Yeah, oh. Excuse me a second, the Rosh Hashiva is here. Today is a very special day. אז החדרום, היינט, גטמן זבד נמר שיבה, זוזון למיני חיזוק הרמב״ם, ומחזק זין, אז אלה, tomorrow everybody has, there is a roi from the Rebbe, that on Tesvov, Elul, Arayin Gein, in Tomim Chetmimim, to sit and learn, everybody is a Tomim, everybody, Arayin Gein, everybody has to go into the Yeshiva, actually into the Yeshiva, and to sit and learn, and to
I'm going to go to the next one.